fire. And in that moment, a piece of glass penetrated in my upper abdominal area. It happened when I was a child and I didn't know that I would survive. That moment was magical because basically I was given a second chance to live. Thank you.